Old invoices. Outdated documents. Wonder why someone put them out here. It all hit me as soon as I entered the room. Anguish. Fear. Longing. I could instantly tell there was more to that clock than met the eye. Locked. Grand opening, I assume. Hey, is that the first secretary? They must have had some big plans for this place. What the hell happened here? My senses jolted as I touched the phone. I could tell it had been used recently. To call me. Burn marks? Broken glass and... is that salt? Someone jotted this down recently. Still works. Someone's been using it. Too small to fit a door. That's as far as it goes. There. An imprint. Is that... Thomas? As I moved the clock hand, I realized it was a junction between realities. It's rare, but I'd seen it before.
No. Don't do it. I can't. We... must. No. Don't do it. I can't. We...
Wait. I can feel something's wrong. It's coming. This time. It's taking too long. What am I missing?
There! Looks like a passage. Looks like I'm in for another dive. Someone tried real hard to keep this place a secret. Wonder what's in here on the other side.
Gotta check the wiring. I'd hate to get stuck in there.
A spirit well. I could absorb some of that energy. Let's see if it worked.
The signature.
get the rest of me in there. I'll never get used to this. Nope. Doesn't work. Ugh. I hate to think what kind of photos need this much secrecy. Okay, I know how this works. I need 3 liquids to develop the photo. Looks like there's a tray missing. That's 1. 2 more to go. Suppressing, huh? Not sure I like the sep. I could sense something stirring behind that symbol, like a gust of wind moving a curtain. Hope he's not using it as a textbook. This should come in handy. Okay, that's all of them. That's too quick. It needs longer exposure. What the hell? Who's there? Hello? Are you all right?
Don't look at me! Wait! Don't go!
Oh, God.
Don't leave me here. Alone?
Naked?
Let me draw you off.
Oh, God! No!
Don't worry. It's just not. It all ends in me. Wait, don't go.
Oh, God.
Don't leave me here. Alone?
Naked?
Let me draw you off.
Oh, God, no!
Don't worry. It's just not. It's a pleasure to prove. You won't be alone ever again. It all ends in me!
Not a fan of light, huh? Fucking figures.
In me.
Time to try you all. Friend. care.
Most people spend their whole lives seeing only a fraction of our reality. Lucky them. I have spent my whole life looking beyond the edges of our reality. Even as a child, I saw things that would break a grown man. Eventually, I grew into it. It became my normal. But that thing, it was anything but normal. I've never encountered anything like this. This ravenous. I felt lost. I came to Neva looking for answers, and all I got was more questions. What was that monster? Who was Thomas? And what did he want from me?
Marianne! Wake up, please! Marianne!
I woke up with icy water in my veins. I wanted nothing but to get out of there. To just get up and run until my legs give out, until my lungs collapse. But I knew I couldn't. It wouldn't have solved anything. And besides, sadness needed my help.